Globalization has made copper and other minerals more valuable, and Ghana and Kenya have recently discovered mineral resources.